A group of family members is suing Hinds County, the city of Jackson, and an ambulance service for negligence. Now, they allege their loved one, 63-year-old Elizabeth Neal, went into cardiac arrest and died while waiting about an hour for an ambulance. It happened back in 2018 while Neal was at Bible study. Neal's daughters filed the suit for unspecified damages. Hinds County attorney said the county's not responsible because the ambulance company is independent.